arms and hold me tightly. We would move across the floor as smooth as glass. And everyone would stare, whisper, what a perfect pair. And we knew somehow that time would never pass. And I thought that we could stay this way for always. We were partners in perpetual romance. In the kitchen, in the hall, for no reason there at all, we would catch each other's eyes and we would dance. And I promised you that children wouldn't change things. And you swore that you would want me till you died. There was love and there was laughter, and the words forever after. And neither of us thought we were telling a lie. Now the dreams and all the days that held such promise seem to fade away like shadows in a trance. As we live the day to day, we get lost along the way, and somehow we've forgotten how to dance. Why can't I just accept that things are changing? Open up my hand and let them go. But the pieces of my heart keep rearranging, and something deep inside me keeps on saying no. I want them back, the days when everything was possible, before we settled down to comfortable despair. To remember what romance is, making love and taking chances, but most of all, most of all, I want to dance. Don't you want to?